Hi, I'm Dr. Sushar Shantakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Each condition is unique and it requires a custom-made and tailor-made treatment to it. For example, slap tears. Slap tears can be treated arthroscopically. It is a small keyhole procedure wherein the involved labrum is repaired to the bone using bioanchors. Glenohumeral internal rotation defect can be very successfully treated with a physiotherapy regimen which involves stretching the posterior capsule. Rotator cuff tendonitis can be treated with steroid injections. Frank rotator cuff tears can be treated arthroscopically, repaired using anchors. Subluxations or dislocations again can be treated arthroscopically, repairing the tissues or in fact even anchoring it back to the bones. So all these conditions can be repaired, following which you'll be put on a period of physiotherapy which involves strengthening the repaired tissues and muscles, following which you can get back to active sports and rehabilitation.